I might need to invest in some of these.
Hi.
Got it.
Pink pearl could enhance the vibrant color of a pearl when a princess wished for the beauty of the ocean to be seen from above. Now, the story of Spooktacular begins with a very special princess named Penelope. Penelope was a pumpkinfish, one of the rarest fish in the sea, and she was the youngest princess in the undersea kingdom. On one particular October day, long ago, it was time to present Penelope and two other princesses with their crowns. The entire undersea kingdom gathered to see the ceremony. Since the royal sea stars are the keepers of wishes, it was their responsibility to present the three oysters to the princesses. The first princess approached her oyster and commanded, "Opa, opa, oyster." Then the oyster released the pearl with the sound we just learned. Princess's crown, and the crown was placed on her head. She wished upon the pearl's magic to make the sea shimmer, and instantly the ripples of the water began to dance and sparkle with light. The entire undersea kingdom cheered! Next, the second princess swam forward toward her oyster and said the words, "Opa, opa, oyster."
Thank you.